And this guy here is trying to buy any RC I got. I told him my prices are too high because I still want them. He busted, how much is Mjolnir? I'm like, I don't know, buddy.
See, I could see you selling Mjolnir.
There's literally $300 in just the steering servos front and back on that thing. But yeah, that one...
At all. I mean, outside of the initial build, you know.
Yeah.
So it just...
Yeah, you're right.
And then you got rigs like SV1. It's still impressive. That's why I get
that
it.
Stupid but. Thing is just... It won't die. And it won't take a beating very well either. It likes to give them.
Yeah.
I'm curious. I think I did finally build past it though with FE2.
From what I've seen,
I think I did.
I think so. I think SV1 is still gonna put up a battle.
Me too.
I don't think it'll be like a clear cut.
Okay. Well, we gotta go up and go to the left.
Yeah, you can go to the outside, but. Or you can go to the left, because I drove it the one time and I went up to one side and literally like basically drove it like that across there, the balance of
easy to transport.
Well, I do a lot of trails, and on the trails, so I can take like my Wraith and my 6x6 and whatever else,
yeah,
and I can carry this in the backpack,
yeah.